The impact of COVID-19 has brought unprecedented obstacles to communities worldwide. Families and jobs have been affected, healthcare workers and first responders have been sacrificing on the front lines, and millions of people have been desperately in need of basic necessities at home.
We've been so inspired by working with several incredible organizations who are helping people in a multitude of ways, from providing food and shelter to basic hygiene items. Through their heroic efforts, we've seen so much positivity, love, and sense of community during these really difficult times.
The demand for most of these nonprofits has tripled or quadrupled since the start of the pandemic. Houston Food Bank is feeding almost 150,000 households per week. Shelters like Covenant House are providing shelter for more families and youth than ever. And Good Plus Foundation is distributing millions of diapers and supplies to families who need them most.
Mental health and connectivity of community have become more important than ever. Mm-hmm. We've ramped up our Adopt, Rescue, Heal service dog program through Wins for Warriors Foundation to adopt more dogs and pair them with members of our communities hardest hit by social distancing and isolation measures, our military veterans.
We encourage you to visit uniteforourfuture.org to learn more about the special organizations we've been working with and the ways they're giving back. Thank you to all those who are doing so much to shine a light in their communities.